Salubanani, Mabuyane, my name is Bekezela Mguni and I work for the girls' table. So yesterday I had the privilege to observe the nomination court day. It was really hectic but an exciting journey for me because this was my first time. I learned a lot. I had the privilege to interact with the candidates before and after filing their papers. Some said the process was very easy for them, but there are other people who faced challenges, especially guma councillors ababe sithi khona bona ubothola ukuthi ngithi ngiyangena ngithola ukuthi mina bembuye ngisithi khona ngibuye lu ward 20 only to find out ukuthi I'm no longer in ward 20 sengu ward 21. Even the nominators obu sithi baku nominateile uthola ukuthi they are not in the same ward obucabanga ukuthi ukuyo. So as a result we have to go back uyeqalisa kutsha. Then as for MPs, some were saying i-RTGS rate ikhuphukile ekuseni. Uthole ukuthi umuntu ubesebenzise i-rate yayizolo ebuye le-RTGS lakhe sefikile namhlanje useshota ngemali. So it was really hectic, the issue of ama-nomination fees. Labanye othole ukuthi awusekho endaweni that you thought uhlale kiyo, but otherwise it was really an exciting and learning curve for me. I learned a lot. Now that we know our candidates, the campaigning season begins. Remember that your vote is your voice. So make sure to actively participate and make sure whatever the outcome, i voice yakho lawo ibe khona.